Well, these are somewhat difficult days for the chairman of the Arizona Republican Party, Burton Krugelig. Krugelig is faced with the upcoming 1988 elections and at the same time the possibility of the Republican governor of our state, Evan Mecham, resigning, being recalled, or being impeached. Now that the petitions have been filed and the county recorders are busy verifying the signatures on recall petitions, the Republican Party's top chief is beginning to concentrate on the 1988 elections. But because of constant talk of Governor Mecham and the chance of a recall, resignation, or impeachment, Burt Krugelig has to worry about more than just another election year.
We have, I would say, a split party. We have part of the party supporting the governor, and part of the party are against the governor, and we have some people who are waiting to see what is going to happen.
Krugelig says he is following the path that the Republican Party Executive Committee took twice in passing resolutions to support the governor.
And if the time comes when we need to sit down together as an executive committee, as a party, and discuss and talk about the situation, and they decide that we want to change direction, then that's the direction we'll go in, that's the position I will take.
Krugelig has been subpoenaed to testify before a grand jury investigating a loan made to the Mecham campaign. On a local radio program, Krugelig explained what he knew.
A note for a $50,000 loan that I was led to believe. And I thought that the loan was going to be put through a lending institution.
The loan was actually for $350,000, and the jury is investigating whether it was deliberately kept secret. Meanwhile, Krugelig is beginning to distance himself from the governor.
Supporting him doesn't mean that I intend to go over the deep end and agree with everything he does. I don't.
While Krugelig freely admits that there are problems in the local Republican Party, he's also very optimistic about next year's elections.
But if we can bring people together, if our elected officials will unite and we form a team effort, I think we can do a good job in unifying for the 88 election.
Now, Krugelig went on to tell me that sometimes he feels between a rock and a hard place, but he's convinced, very optimistically, that better days lie ahead for the Republican Party in Arizona.